Here we are, guys. Subscribe to Momo FIFA HD.
Really, nigga?
Jello Beats, holla at me.
I know you want some coins, nigga. Go to Queens for more, get your coins, nigga. Even if you broke and you mad, nigga. Just use mom and you'll get your coins, nigga. Get your coins, nigga.
So I was in my room, you know, replying to comments, checking Instagram, everything, sliding into girls' DM. And then suddenly, I discovered something. Something insane. You know when people discovered that the earth was circle? Yes, it is that insane. No, I'm lying. I didn't discover anything. I was just watching videos on YouTube and I saw this video of a YouTuber. So I'm just copying. I'm sorry. Hi ladies and gentlemen, this is your boy Momo HD. How are you doing? I'm doing excellent. Welcome to the second video of the day. If you missed my first video, it's the 100 million team, man. The most expensive team on FIFA. Go and check it out. Drop a like and you know, I'm about to show you something awesome. Okay, when I saw it, I come. I cried. Why? Because this is awesome. Okay, before I start the video, go check out Patch. He's the guy who showed me this beautiful thing, so I have to thank him. He's looking in the description. Go and you know, subscribe to him to thank him for me. So basically, you know that there's not that much legends in Ultimate Team. You know, they're not even fun to play with. But what I've seen, some legends that I never know that they was in the game. Like, what the hell? Mila, how you call this guy? Cantona. People like Zico, you know, like creme de la creme, insane legends. Some people probably know it, but me, this is my first time seeing this though. Like, if you know it, mashallah. But if you don't know it, then watch this video and I'll show you. Smash 5,000 likes so I can show you those legends. So, it's not on Ultimate Team, first of all. It is in the, how you call this? Kickoff mode. So, I think they call it head to head. So, just go in the kickoff mode and when you choose your country, don't choose your country, okay? Choose, how you call this thing? So when you choose in your country, go and choose rest of the world. You know, they're not in the world, they are the rest. Okay? And then you go, and then you see Classic 11, ladies and gentlemen. Those are the beasts. Look at the flag, look at the skills, look at 5-star skills, bro. Neri 2 attack, Neri midfield, and Neri 1 defending. And then choose an opponent, you know. Let's choose Real. I want to rape Real. Let's go. And then boom. Here they are. Those hiding, those secret legends. And then let's go and play a game. First of all, let me show you the legends, of course. We have Sanchez. The real Sanchez though, is not the Arsenal one. You have Sanchez, you have Cantona. 93 rated. Like look at the stat. Like let's be honest. 94 aggression, 87 agility, 93 acceleration, 94 vision, 92 strength. Bro, I tried this guy in the game. For me, he's my favorite legend, okay? If this guy comes in Ultimate Team, goodbye Pele. This guy's better than Pele. Why? Look at all those stats, okay? Take a deep breath and look at those stats. 92 dribbling, 89 shot power. How many strength though? 92 strength. And then see, 5-star skill moves. This guy is God. If God was a footballer, this guy would be God. Who else? We got Zico. Probably the best legend, because let me show you the stats. 5-stars weak foot, 5-star skill moves, 91 shot power, 96 short pass. Like he does everything, okay? He's a CM, by the way. He also has 88 strength. Like why? 95 acceleration. Like, and we have the Ghanaian Pele. For those who are too young, you don't know that there's two Pele. There's one Pele who is the Brazilian, and there's the other Pele is Ghanaian. He's the dad of Andre Ayew. You know, drop a like for those informations. This is the dad of Andre Ayew. His name is Pele as well. But he's not that good, but he's 90 rated, bro. And he's 5-star skill boost too. Bro, I can't wait to get those people on Ultimate Team. Like, life is gonna be complete. 88 short pass. You know, some 6 stats. You can pause the video to check out the stats. Or, you know, just go on your console. You can check it out on PC, on PS4, PS3, Xbox 360, Xbox One. Who else we have? We have Roger Miller. Who is what country is he from though? He's from Cameroon. Yeah, 5-star skill moves away. There's a lot of skillers here and insane stats. Like everybody has insane stats. We got Voller. Who else? We got Jean-Pierre Papin. Oh my god, Leonardo, 94 rated. Guys, this is the best thing of the day, guys. Like, I was so happy when I saw this. Some people already know this, though. I'm not saying like this is, oh, revolutionary. No, but, you know, this is sick. I'm just showing you this because I love those players. Anyway, let's get into a game and see how those people perform. Go, go, Cantona. Go, go. You're the best. You're the best. I love this guy. I love this guy. Please finish it. I love this boy. I told you. If this guy comes on Ultimate Team, he will be my favorite player. Because he has Pepsa skill move and he's so strong and fast. Beast. Nah. Thank you. Oh my god. Are you serious? Who's that retarded guy over there who claims to be a goalkeeper? No, I don't like this. Yes, give it to him. Go, go, go. Ciao, cha. Easy like a banana. Those type of goals, I love them because they slide in the DM of the goalkeeper. 2-1. Oh, he's gonna score. He's gonna score. That was a nice play. GG. Penalty. We got a penalty. I'm gonna slide it into the goalkeeper's DM. Rivelino, please. Score this for me. Easy like a banana. We don't look when we play, we scoring penalties. We don't. Yes, he's not offside. He's not offside. Last goal. Last goal is pretty Katura. Katura, 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 Ragata. What kind of save is that? He's so lucky. Yes. Run. Yes, that's a goal. Easy like a banana. 4-2. Yes. End of the game, ladies and gentlemen. We won. I told you this team is awesome. We won 4-2, I think. And I'm always going to be playing here. Like, I give up on Ultimate Team. This is my favorite hobby now. I'm going to play with this team till it comes to Ultimate Team. And what you want me to, I want you guys to do is let me know if you want me to, you know, make more videos about those hiding or how you call them, secret legends. And I'll make it for you. And go and try those people and let me know which one is your favorite. Me, my favorite legend is Cantona. I hope you enjoyed this video. Smash 5,000 likes and I should catch you next time, guys. Peace.
Funny looking spot, point I'm going like a shot. That chopper make him diddy bop. Free slice Billy, let my Billy ride. And free your Billy, let a Billy out. Reflex, drop a bomb on this, watch the scene.